that's the general idea. We've got Play-Doh, different lumps of Play-Doh, which, when you bring them together, completes an electronic circuit and triggers a sound. As you squeeze them, get them high pitched. And then as you pull it apart, it should get lower pitched. So you pull it all the way apart. It may boil down to being about the same thing, about the sound, about the music, but there are different ways of going about it. So this is just one approach.